world's most cost-effective kill suit. $2 bags of ice. Oh, problem out on the racetrack. Oh. Destroyed back end of the number, the number 38 prototype. And that car has had contact out on the circuit.
He'd been in a big long battle with number 54 car that'd been waging for quite some time.
Now, the important thing about this is,
we're seeing GTLM cars onto pit lane, perhaps anticipating
a
yellow. Here we go, it's number 54 car alongside him.
Yeah, was it a touch? It was a very light touch from the, from the 38 car of Joel Miller into pits are closed, and Catherine Legg, I think, just got into the pit lane. Share, Adam.
She did. One of the four GTs made it in, as well as the four Corvette, as the pit close lights are flashing. The 67 was the four GT that made it in. They are not doing a driver change on either the Ford or the Corvette, as the Corvette's already